Hi guys, we're going to try to make a little boiled dinner today. Something a little different, I haven't tried that. So we thought we'd give that a whirl, but we need to get a fire going here first. Just gonna use lighter today. Getting late. My real name is John. I'd like to thank everybody that has subscribed to my channel. And it's a wonderful community. And thanks for all those that have helped me and answered my many questions as I am just getting started in this and truly enjoying it. And I have lots of nice area in which I can do this, so I'll be asking for a lot more help as I go along, but I truly do appreciate it. Thank you. some cabbage. Potatoes. Try to make some better coals with some hardwood here. All right, guys, we're starting to get some nice coals here, so we'll pull some of them down here towards the bottom. Keep our fire going at the same time here. I'll change angle here so you can see a little better what's going on. There we go. And pull our coals down here. Yeah, to excuse my camera setup. It's a iPhone that's rubber banded to a stick that's stuck in the ground for right now. Put this on here so it can start to boil. A little bit more water. Should leave me enough. A cup of coffee. A little cream. Cool it down just a tad here. coals around the base here. Yes, my fancy pot here is a stainless steel dog dish. Pretty robust and $2. Well guys, just starting to boil here. It's gonna be a while before it's done. I'm probably gonna run out of light before then. So I'm gonna say, like to say thanks once again for everybody that has subscribed to my channel. I think I have 44 subscribers now. I'm hoping to make a lot more videos. I'm in a learning experience mode right now, trying to put together some gear, and maybe I'll do a video on some of what I have for gear, and you guys can give me a hand by giving me comments on what you think might be good gear for me to add. Thanks all, and we'll catch you next time.